everything you counted on. Left you right here, right here with the morning. Have your dreams become invisible. Wait with me, dear, till the morning.
Somewhere safe. Maybe like my bedroom.
Safe? That sounds dangerous.
There's storm right.
Whoa. Wrong room.
No, you're in the right place. It's locked.
What is this? Dateline to catch a predator? Open the door.
That door is no longer relevant.
The Skylar card, like, I could relate to, like, why she's the way she is.
You entered into an agreement with this agency on April 9th of the year 2000. The moment you became a follower of Jesus in Sunday school.
And I can just see, like, how she's being pulled into the world more. She doesn't really care, like, I can relate to that.
Yeah, and you don't realize how many people really are chained up that are so close to you.
This information is vital to your mission.
My what?
Your mission.
It's really easy to reach out and fix it.
That's why I gotta get in shape though, cause you ain't never seen no fat angels. They say when Jesus come back, we gonna have glorified body. I don't want the rapture to happen, I'm still on earth. I'm like, get me. He like, I'm trying, you too big.
Yeah, I love how he said like how we're all different and how like not everyone's the same.
You are never born. You were never created ever to be a copy of somebody else. God made you an original. God made you a masterpiece.
We have different missions, like everyone's set here for a purpose.
So the call for you today, amongst many other things, is number one, live for eternity and not for popularity. Number two, live to please God and not to please people. Me, the hope of
glory and honor. It's not really my music, so it's not, I didn't really get into it at first, but then I just let everything go like I did last night and just
it was amazing. You know, I actually really got closer to God today, so. It felt really good because, you know, knowing that He's here with me, it just makes me want to worship Him even more and just give my heart to Him more.
Ask you if you say, God, I'm not just gonna give you my heart, but God, I'm gonna choose to follow you with my life. We ask you to get out of your seat. Let's gather around this cross this morning.
You guide me when I'm blind. You are the light.
My mom really, she got drunk a lot, and so she didn't really care. And now, since I have this family that I'm at now, I actually have somebody who cares about me, and I know that somebody else cares about me too.
Hear your voice, it fades away.